Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2219, Show or Hide All Shapes. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question sent in by me. I had a workbook, it had a whole bunch of shapes in it, and all of a sudden, bam, all the shapes were gone. My macro buttons were gone. Everything was gone. And I'm like, what happened? How did they delete all the shapes? Like, did one whole tree of the XML get just cut off? You know, and I use a trick here all the time. I do strikethrough with Control 5, right? So Control 5 will toggle strikethrough on and off, on and off. Apparently, I missed, and I press Control 6. I've never used Control 6. Control 5 is strikethrough. Control 6 is hide all the shapes. Now, if I go to Find and Select, see, these are grayed out, right? Really, really annoying. And I think even the tools to insert new shapes are all grayed out. Like, all of a sudden, Excel pretends like it has no idea what the heck a shape is. So all kinds of bizarre behavior here, just because I press Control 6 inadvertently when I meant to press Control 5. And it happens to all the sheets. Like, here's my great title card, all gone. Control 6 to get everything back. I didn't even know that was a keyboard shortcut. Seems really dangerous to have that right next to Control 5. But there you are. Control 6 to hide all shapes. Bam, everything's gone. Press it again, everything comes back. If you're watching this video, you probably searched for what happened to all my shapes. That's the story. While you're at it, while you're here, let me try and sell you this book, Mr. Excel Live, the 54 Greatest Excel Tips of All Time. Check out that eye in the top right-hand corner. Episode wrap-up, suddenly all buttons, shapes, smart art, word art is missing from the workbook. Where'd it go? What happened? Let me guess, you were just trying to cross something off with Control 5, and there's a good chance you accidentally press Control 6. Just press it again, everything will come back. To download the workbook from today's video, visit the URL in the YouTube description. See you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. Hey, here's a bonus outtake for you. Why is Control 5 strikethrough? Think about back in the old days when you used to take inventory with a mechanical pencil making hash marks. That's one, that's two, that's three, that's four. It's the fifth one, Control 5, that strikes out the other ones.